इफ देर इज़ अ हेवन ऑन अर्थ इट्स हियर इट्स हियर इट्स हियर इन कश्मीर। आई हैव ऑलवेज वॉन्टेड टू विजिट कश्मीर स्पेशली इन विंटर। मेरे बकेट लिस्ट पे हमेशा टॉप पे था। कश्मीर इज़ अ सेफ प्लेस फॉर टूरिज्म एंड वन मस्ट विजिट विदाउट एनी हेजिटेशन। आई हैड अ वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस एंड वुड लव टू शेयर इट विद यू।
दोस्तों हम पहुंच चुके हैं दिल्ली एयरपोर्ट टर्मिनल नंबर 1 और हम जा रहे हैं श्रीनगर की तरफ। स्टे ट्यून्ड।
एट द एयरपोर्ट आफ्टर टेकिंग अ मैंडेटरी कोविड टेस्ट वी हॉप्ड इन आवर प्री बुक कैब टू रीच तनमर्ग। इट टेक्स 1 आवर और मोर डिपेंडिंग ऑन द स्नो कंडीशन और ट्रैफिक। इन तनमर्ग वी बुक्ड अ चेन कार। चेन्स आर अटैच्ड टू द व्हील्स ऑफ अ व्हीकल टू प्रोवाइड द मैक्सिमम ट्रैक्शन व्हेन ड्राइविंग थ्रू स्नो। देन वी रेंटेड स्नो बूट्स to walk comfortably in slippery roads. We reached Drung waterfall, which is almost 3 to 4 kilometers from Tanmarg. It is a mesmerizing frozen waterfall. I just fell in love with it. Then it took 1 hour to reach Gulmarg from Drung waterfall. We reached our hotel after 6. Due to winter, it was already dark. Please make sure you include breakfast and dinner while booking your hotels as there are less options and it will be a bit pricey. Then next day after a proper breakfast, we reached Gondola Point around 10 a.m. For one-way ticket, it cost around 370 INR for phase 1. Once we reached phase 1, we wanted to try skiing. So, we were charged 2000 per head after doing some bargaining with the instructor and also a ski cycle. So, after practicing with instructor for an hour, we were pretty good skiing on a small slope. We had a Kashmiri pulao and kawwa. Then we took the ski cycle to reach Gondola starting point. Personally, this was more difficult than skiing. Expect to skid at least 5 times. We returned back to hotel after 6 and relaxed in our centralized heated room. Day 3. After checking out, we started for Pehelgaon in our chain car. For chain car, we were charged 1800 INR, which includes from Tanmarg to Drung waterfall, then from there to Gulmarg, and then back to Tanmarg. We returned our rented snow boat, which cost around 100 INR per day, and then we hopped in our pre-booked cab. We halted in Kashmir, Srinagar for shopping and lunch. Gulmarg to Pehelgaon hotel is almost 150 km, which took 4 to 5 hours. After checking into the hotel, we enjoyed in the snow and with the river. It was so peaceful. The river was so beautiful. Next day, we took car for Betab Valley and Aru Valley. The road to Betab Valley was very scenic. Betab Valley is named after a popular Hindi film Betab. It is definitely worth a visit. Next, we reached Aru Valley. We enjoyed horse riding, which takes you through the deep woods on a steep climb, offering some breathtaking viewpoints. And once we reached The plateau, it's all surrounded by pine trees. We paid 1300 INR for the car ride from Pehelgaon, which is from Pehelgaon to Betab Valley, from Betab to Arul Valley, and then back to Pehelgaon. After hopping the pre-booked car to Ebo, we returned to Bangalore with some beautiful memories. Thank you all. Please subscribe my channel if you like my videos.